An AgFiniti Essentials license unlocks the ability to create and export display setup files for the InCommand display and shapefiles for third-party displays and softwares to utilize. This gives you the option to export management items such as grower, farm, field, and product names to the display, as well as variety tracking files, even if the original data source is from a third-party display. First, ensure the data you want to export to the display is added to your AgFiniti account, and you can view it on the mapping tool. Please review the video above to learn how to add files from other sources to AgFiniti. To begin exporting, navigate to Maps, select the Tools dropdown, and select Export. This opens a sliding menu to two options, Display Setup and Selected Layers. Display Setup is used if there are multiple fields of data that you would like to export to an Ag Setup file to import into the Ag Leader display. You can select All to export all the fields in AgFiniti, or choose Select to select multiple or specific growers. If the display does not have current field boundaries, you can choose to include active boundaries to import them into the display. If prescriptions or crop plans are available, you can select to export any saved under the current year and next year, or from a past year and all years after that. If you don't want to export prescriptions, select None. Variety tracking files can be exported if your AgFiniti account contains the planting or site verification data with the recorded hybrids and varieties, even if a third-party display initially logged that planting data. If you have recorded tile line data in AgFiniti that you'd like to reference in the display, select the year they are contained in. Next, if desired on the display, select or add products, product mixes, or varieties that are going to be used so they are readily available to select on the display. Once you select the item you want to export as an Ag Setup file, click the check in the upper right of the menu. To export shapefiles or individual data layers as Ag Setup files, select the data you wish to export on the map first. In this example, the planting and harvest data are added as layers to the map. When selecting Export and then selected Layers, you must determine the file type you wish to export. When selecting Shapefile, each mapped operation listed where you can check and uncheck which you can export. Each checked item will be exported as a zipped folder containing the shapefiles. When selecting Ag Setup, only boundaries, prescriptions, planting maps for variety tracking during harvest, crop plans, and tile data will be exported in the Ag Setup file. Log data cannot be exported as Ag Setup files to reference in the display. For example, harvest data can't be exported in an Ag Setup file. Once the data you wish to export is selected, click the check in the upper right of the menu. You will then find the exported files on the My Files page, which are easily accessed by the display when connected to AgFiniti or available to select and download shapefiles for third-party software and displays. You have now learned how to export management items, boundaries, prescriptions, reference layers, and variety tracking files as Ag Setup files and shapefiles from AgFiniti. Please review the other tutorials to learn how to utilize other key features of AgFiniti.